decided not. He's not been very nice to Ellie. This is a true story. And there's two things that dogs either do. They're either incredibly, amazingly perceptive that there's something inside somebody's tummy, this little person. Or they're vying for second place in the pack. Because what they're doing is sniffing out weakness. He is the latter of these things and is completely ignoring her. And when she leaves the bedroom in the morning to go to work, he gets right on her pillow like, I